Hello friends, welcome to Study Times. I am Jyoti Dhawan and today I'll tell you the current affairs of 23rd January 2017. So let's begin with the first headline. Birinder Singh Yadav and Ashoka Warrior accredited as the Ambassador of India to the Republic of Burkina Faso and Republic of Congo. Delhi Airport wins award for CSR and the Delhi International Airport Limited has won the Golden Peacock Award for Corporate Social Responsibility in Transport Sector. New Universal Rail Mail worth Rs. 1200 crore inaugurated in Bhilai Steel Plant and its headquarters Bhilai mein hai and parent organization is Steel Authority of India. Goa first state to send postal ballots electronically to service voters and the capital of Goa is Panaji and CM is Lakshmikant Parsikar and our chief election minister is Saeed Nazim Zaidi. Vodafone to invest Rs. 3000 crore in West Bengal in next 3 years. Turkish parliament approves presidential rule paving way to referendum and the capital of Turkey is Ankara and currency is Turkish lira is the currency of Turkey. IRDAI okay Swiss remove to open Mumbai branch and IRDAI stands for Insurance Regularity and Development Authority of India. Nepal launches 10-year plan to reduce depending on India for vegetable imports. The capital of Nepal is Kathmandu and currency is rupee and the Prime Minister of Nepal is Pushpa Kamal Dahal and its President is Vidya Devi Bhandari. Rescheduled education loan will not be considered for computing NPAs, it's said by RBI and the Governor of RBI is Urjit Patel and the headquarter of RBI is in Mumbai, Maharashtra. Jharkhand Annual Budget 2017-18. Its theme is Garib Kalyan Varsh and the Chief Minister of Jharkhand is Raghubar Das and the main focus of the budget is on agriculture, education and skill development, rural development and eliminating poverty. Stamp cover on Sindhu, Sakshi and Deepa released by Postal Department. Utkarsh Microfinance launches its small finance bank and it will provide 6% interest to the saving bank accounts. PM Modi confers National Bravery Award to 25 young children and it includes 12 girls and 13 boys. Ola appoints former PepsiCo executive Vishal Kaul as COO and the CEO of Ola is Bhavish Agarwal. Uber to bring food delivery app Uber Eats in India and Uber Eats is currently available in 58 cities globally including Bangkok, Singapore, Tokyo, Hong Kong, etc. Virat becomes fastest batsman to score 1000 runs as the ODI captain and Virat took 17 innings to reach the landmark. Nation pays homage to Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose on his 120th birth anniversary, which was on 23rd January. And Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose was born in Cuttack, Odisha. Thanks for watching my video. Please like my video, comment on my videos, and subscribe to my channel for the daily updates. Thank you so much.